Shenyang has the neon glow of a typical Chinese city. Beneath the bright lights, an unusual sight, the flag of one of the most isolated countries on Earth. This is the state-owned Pyongyang restaurant.
Kimchi?
Kimchi.
The waitresses are here on what's considered a prestigious three-year assignment. They say they're all from the same university in Pyongyang. Nearby, the Chilbosan Hotel, a joint venture between North Korea and China. The art, like everything else, pure Pyongyang propaganda.
This is North Korea's state TV playing right now in our hotel room.
Hallways are kept dark, just like in North Korea, which struggles with electricity shortages. Shenyang is the biggest Chinese city near North Korea, a place where many from Pyongyang come to work. This defector says they also come here to hack. It's easy for them to work secretly. It also has great internet infrastructure, says Kim Hoon Kwang. The former Pyongyang computer science professor claims North Korean hackers operated secretly in Shenyang for years. Kim says some of his own students became cyber warriors for the hacker network known today as Bureau 121. By day, they worked regular jobs, he says, but the rest of the time, they were acting on orders from Pyongyang. Kim says hackers often worked out of the basements of North Korean-owned buildings. He's found no evidence any hacking activity was occurring at the places we visited, but says locations were kept secret and constantly changing. When they enter China, he says, they come under different titles, for example, an office worker, an official with a trade company, or even as a diplomatic staffer. North Korea has a consulate in Shenyang, just minutes from the hotel and restaurant. Representatives for that consulate, the embassy in Beijing, and government officials reached by email in Pyongyang tell CNN they have no comment on the defector's claims. For its part, China says it opposes any illegal cyber activity on its territory. In the middle of a bustling Chinese city, a hub for North Koreans, and questions about what's really happening beneath the surface. Will Ripley, CNN, Shenyang, China.